to set up the pull counter is by manipulating the depth perception of your opponent. One way you can do that is by leaning forward, putting your head over your front foot. So Eric, go ahead, lean forward to set up that bait. Now it looks like Eric is within range and I'm gonna pop him with my jab, but all he has to do is pull his weight back and then come over my jab with his right hand. Here comes the jab, pull, right hand. Now,